Got here a little early. So we gonna go do a test ride.
Tim ain't gonna have nowhere to park.
Yeah, I know, let's fill it up quick. Got your goggles on. Get some people in here today. They've been doing a lot of improvements at Slade's, guys. You got to come and check them out. Now offering camping. Looks like they got the bathhouses fixed. Been doing a lot of trail work, making things nice for people. Let's see, is she gonna hit the first little mud hole? Let's see. First little mud hole. Oh, look at the first mud on the tires. Just got mud on the tires. Let's take a left. So we're going to do a little test drive, and then I think we'll go back and maybe ask the wife what she thinks and how everything feels, and you know, just check things out. She said she wanted some more ground clearance. I might have overdid it just a little bit, but you know, next thing to come is radiator relocation, snorkel, maybe a clutch. We'll see. I'll take her back here to a little bit of mud first. Start her easy. the ground clearance. Not even touching. Exploring, what's back here? Oh, nothing. Weather report, it is a cool 72 degrees right now, I think. Low gear. Low gear, four-wheel drive.
That's really deep right there. Right there, deep.
Yeah, that is. I thought you could make it now. No.
Your back tires were completely under.
Were they? Hold on, I'll turn around. We'll try to go out.
I can go that way.
Yeah, maybe. Hey, this has got dug out. That's why it's so deep. Those two are bad.
This is the one I go through on the right.
Yeah, but I'm saying these two right here are pretty rough. Yeah, that's rough. You got to go around those.
No, I go through this one on the right-hand side. That's the way I always go.
This one right here.
This one right here. I hug it to the right.
That's not the one. Listen, you got to go around that trail, and then that's the one you go through on the right. First hill climb with them. Nothing. Well, I kind of shit on the little 450 sometimes, but you know, it's got enough power to turn them 28s. Pretty good for the kind of riding she wants to do.